I, Jamie, in the presence of God, promise you, Chad, my faithful and enduring love.
I, Chad, in the presence of God, promise you, Jamie, my faithful and enduring love.
I promise to love you and to care for you in times of sickness and in health.
I promise to love you and to care for you in times of sickness and in health. I promise to share my thoughts and feelings with you, both in joy and in sorrow.
I promise to share my thoughts and feelings with you, both in joy and in sorrow.
I promise to encourage you in abundance and in need. I promise to pray for you, to assist you, and to praise you for as long as we both shall live.
I promise to encourage you in abundance and in need. I promise to pray for you, to assist you, and to praise you for as long as we both shall live.
Thank you. gathered together in the sight of God and the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Chad and Jamie, I require and charge you both as you stand in the presence of God to remember that love and loyalty alone will avail as the foundation of a happy and enduring home. No other human ties are more tender, no other vows more sacred than those you vows. If these solemn vows be faithfully kept and as steadfastly you endeavor to do the will of your Heavenly Father, your life will be full of joy and the home you are establishing will abide in peace. Chad, will you receive Jamie as your wife and bind yourself to her in the covenant of marriage? Will you promise to love and honor her in true devotion, to rejoice with her in times of joy, grieve with her in times of sorrow, and be faithful to her as long as you both share their love?
Yeah.
Jamie, do you receive Chad as your husband and bind yourself to him in the covenant of marriage? Will you promise to love and honor him in true devotion, to rejoice with him in times of joy, grieve with him in times of sorrow, and be faithful to him as long as you both share? They shine and are perfect in their shape and finish. On the hands of some of your guests today are other wedding bands that have long since lost the luster of beauty and newness. May these rings you now place on one another's hands remain there until the beauty of their newness is replaced by the surpassing beauty of lasting this ring.
I'll give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
Jamie, you take this ring and place it on Chad's hand. Repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And
you say.
Pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate. And it is my great pleasure to introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Chad and Jamie.
Welcome.